The Blue Jackets hosting the Canadiens, who've won 8 in a row. Columbus is the only team in the league in the top 5 in both power play and penalty kill percentage, going for a season-best 3rd straight win as we go to Nationwide Arena.
On for Gagne. Gagne now will chop it behind the net. Atkinson moves it along for Foligno. Atkinson lets it go to Wenberg. Wenberg. Foligno in front. Atkinson scores! Or, my apologies. It's a power play goal nonetheless. And the Jackets take the lead 1-0. Calvert trying to squeeze through. Gallagher is there. Gallagher, far side of the ice. In front, scores! Seth Jones for the right circle. It's 2-0 Columbus.
The Blue Jackets waste no time going through the neutral zone. And Matty Calvert with a nifty little play at the line here. Josh Anderson not only digs the puck out, but with his head up, he finds Seth Jones.
Hanging onto that puck, Desharnais and Perdue, quick shot there. It's blocked off the stick of Anderson. Canadians drop in front of that one. 14-3 are the shots. In front, deflected, scores. I believe it goes off Matt Calvert in front. We'll wait for it officially, but it's Columbus 3, Montreal no score. Atkinson, Werenski. Werenski, Wenberg. Gagne wants it in the slot, redirects it off the goal post. Rebound, scores! Power play goal! Cam Atkinson, his 2nd of the night. Quick feed. Foligno in front, Atkinson peeling off the point. Werenski, Foligno scores! Power play goal! What a pass by Werenski!
Excellent puck movement by the Blue Jackets. You can see Gagne, he's in the middle position. That opens up a lane for Foligno. He tries to whip it through. And as it comes back, Nick Foligno made no mistake.
Less than 30 seconds left on the power play. Now Dubinsky. Jenner spins, turns, Montoya down. Hartnell, he scores! Another power play goal! Scotty Hartnell finally rewarded. Playing in the trenches, he sends the rebound home. The Jackets now with 4 power play goals.
Community and do a little bit, give a lot back from what we got out of the game, and get to see some old friends and another one. Wow, so it's been great though.
Nick Foligno with his 2nd of the night, camped right there in front of Montoya, sweeps it home. Across the line, Anderson. Anderson with a backhand scores! 8-0.
Josh Anderson gets to the middle of the ice, takes the ice he's given, and then says, forget it. How about if I dump it in over the shoulder of Al Montoya? Got a little chuckle after that.
Scores! From the point, bouncing between the legs of Montoya. And this is the Jackets' 9th goal, which sets a franchise record.
No celebration, hard to tell who got it. I think it was Scott Hartnell. They go right to center ice, don't even come down the line for the tap.
Anderson, cross ice, thrown in front for Calvert. Anderson, his 1st 2-goal game, and the fans have what they want. Their 10th of the night.
And why not? Cross ice pass. Look at Anderson, off the skate, backhand, back of the net. The Blue Jackets have got 10 goals here tonight.
The Blue Jackets tally a franchise record-setting 10 goals as they snap the Canadiens' win streak in astounding fashion, winning 10-0. Columbus is the first team to reach double digits since March of 2011. Columbus goes 4-for-5 on the power play. Alexander Wenberg, at 22 years old, the youngest Blue Jackets player ever to record 4 assists. 4 different players record 2 goals in the game. Up next, the Blue Jackets are in St. Louis Saturday, and Montreal hosts the Flyers.